nice jump. Nice little jump on the frog. There he is. Bass number one. Already, man. It didn't take long. Anchor. I'm reluctant to use it. Just because it's a hassle. I guess getting washed downstream is a hassle too. Oh, man. Fish on. It's another bass. Bass number two. Out. Right. Self-release on that one. Dang, son. Got something. Oh. Oh. It's a bass. Oh snap, hang on, oh god, wait, Jesus, going into a tree at the same freaking time. Oh, he's back in the water. Nice bass. Chill bro. There he is, y'all. We're making couples. What's the sound like now, y'all? The sound's still screwed up. Largemouth bass number four. Unfortunately, I went to my big fishing spot. Floated into my fishing spot. Oh yeah, there we go. That's bluegill. Thought that was the bass. I have never fallen into the water. There he is. That's not the same one, though. Not the same one. Oh, shit. Thank you, Dre, for the bits, man. I'm doing great, dude. I'm doing great. Thank you for asking. Hope you're doing well. Dre, thank you for them bits, dude. Come on back, buddy. Where you at? Oh, wow. Oh! Hey! What's up, dog? Oh, you fat, man. Yes! I knew there was a fish in there. I knew there was. A nice one. Ah, little guy, bro. Is your daddy in there? Let me catch your daddy. Mm-hmm. There he is. What is he? That's a little guy. Little old tiny. Itsy bitsy teeny weeny. Sorry for the scuffed stream. Oh, this is a bass. This has to be a bass. No, it's not. It's a freaking bluegill. Boom. Yo, Anonymous, what's up? Oh, shoot. There he is. Ooh, whoa. It's a dang little bluegill, man. He's not little, but... it's a big bluegill. Yeah. Big old pan-sized bluegill. Get your tail over here. Whoa! Okay, here we go. Oh, yeah. Yeah! Nice. Oh, he's pooping on me. Oh! Oh, it stinks. Oh, it stinks. Oh, I didn't realize fish poop stunk so much. Oh. Take a dump somewhere, man. Oh. Wow. That's the first time I've been pooped on. If there's a band like this right here, we're gonna find catfish. Oh, come on. Really? Really, bro? I'm gonna choke that frog. Appreciate it. There we go, finally. What is this? Bluegill. I'm going into my spot. Where's the bass at? Let's go. I've already caught all the bass out of here. Caught like 10 of them. Every spot I see, I'm like, oh, I bet there's catfish over there. I've caught 2 catfish out of this creek by accident. So I know there's catfish in here. Oh, fish on. Fish on. It's a bass. Damn, son. Get up here before you come off. Hey, alright. Thank you for the sheer pencil. I guess this is like number 11 or something. I lost it. Oh, it came off. Oh, that was number 11. To make it weedless somehow. I don't have a small enough hook to make it weedless. I'd have to like edit. I'd have to kind of make my own weedless hook for it. Oh, there we go. There's another one. Oh, it's a red eye, or no, freaking. Dude, really? Yeah. King of fast release. I love these frogs, man. I think the frog surpasses the pink worm as my official favorite lure. I've lost count. Now here's another bass. Another bass. He's kind of a little guy. I don't know, that's bass like number 15, I don't know. Yeah, look at that height. The Roxy height. Oh, dang, son. Chill. Chill, bro. Big bluegill. That's mama bluegill right there. I don't know, right? Freaking huge, man. See, right over there, that looks like smallmouth territory right there. Where's a smallmouth at? Another big freaking bluegill, man. God dang, man. The bluegill in here, beast. Sorry, I haven't been able to keep up with chat. Oh man, this is a good spot. Holy cow. Wow. Wow. Dude. Look at this spot, y'all. Look at this. This is catfish territory. Come on. I was expecting to get a bass out of here, not a bluegill. Yeah, this is like, oh my god. I'm speechless right now. This spot is seemingly beautiful. Oh, that's another bluegill. Okay. I guess. Hold up. Hold up, man. Oh shoot. Oh wow. Okay, that's the biggest bass of the day. He fought pretty good. What's up, move? It's going pretty good, man. We've caught a ton of fish. Oh, holy cow. Alright. Let's get going, y'all.